Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to temporarily deactivate WhatsApp without uninstalling or deleting the application. So if you want to disable or deactivate WhatsApp but do not want to delete WhatsApp application, you just want to enjoy some sweet privacy of no call and no messages on WhatsApp, this is how you can do it. First thing you want to do is to slide down on the notification and find settings. Tap on settings. And this should bring you to the settings page. You can also do the same by simply just searching for settings on your device, and this will bring you to settings. While on the settings page, you want to scroll down to the bottom to where you can find apps. Tap on apps. On the apps page, tap on manage apps. Once you have found WhatsApp, tap on WhatsApp, and this should bring you here. On this page, there are several things in which you can do. If you choose to clear data, this will totally reset WhatsApp and you would need to log in into your WhatsApp again. You can uninstall your WhatsApp application and you can force to stop. You want to tap on force to stop. Tap on force to stop and tap on OK. This will stop WhatsApp from operating on your device until you open the WhatsApp mobile application again. Now the easiest way to do this is to simply minimize all application and hold down on the WhatsApp window. In this section you are going to see settings. This will bring you back to this page. You can also achieve this by simply searching for WhatsApp, hold down on WhatsApp, and you see app information. This will still bring you here. Now to undo the changes, all you need to do is open WhatsApp and you'll be back and active on WhatsApp again. So thank you guys for watching this video on how to temporarily deactivate WhatsApp without uninstalling and deleting, and I hope you found this video helpful. If you do find this video helpful, do make sure to subscribe to this channel and have its post notification turned on for more content like this. I hope to see you guys in my next video.